Do you have very many Koreans?
You know what?
Probably not.
I would say no.
Yeah.
These are fun to play with, aren't they? I mean, they're kind of misleading. You see pink?
Yeah.
And you think, oh, well, they can't be real.
Well, yeah, but I just assumed they were light.
They look plastic.
Yeah.
And they look so light. They just look mm-hmm. light.
I thought they were light. It's really effective. If someone, you know, tries to get in your car or something, you have plenty of time. They're completely blind and they're breathing is inhibited. Yeah, I love the mace gun.
As long as they don't turn it on you.
Right.
How many do you go out on a day like?
It's a good question. Sometimes we'll have two or three people a night that we're looking for.
We do it at night mostly?
We do. We work nights. We usually like to work when it's dark and we kind of are a little bit more undercover. We don't take pink cars to go look for people. That would be a little obvious. So we do LA. We get a lot of people. Long Beach, we get a lot of people. And we get Orange County, but not as often. But yeah, the majority of our clients, I would say, are drug possession charges and sales. That's a large majority.
No murders?
You know, that's an interesting question. Things like kidnapping, murder, rape, things of that nature, the really violent crimes, they generally don't have a bond.
When I was calling you this week to confirm, I couldn't read my writing, and I got one of the numbers wrong on the that I dialed.
Yeah.
And it said bail, and this guy answered, and he said, bail bondsman. And I said, oh, could I speak to Heather? And he said, well, we don't have any women here. I said, well.
He said that, really?
I said, yes, you do, because I scheduled someone last summer for our meeting. He said, no, we don't. And so then I kept telling him, well, I know you do.
Don't lie to me.
And so I told him the number I called, and he said, oh, you're probably trying to call Lipstick Bail's Bondsman. I said, oh, yeah. And I said, well, oh, I must have dialed it wrong. He didn't tell me the number, but then I went, looked up my stuff further and found that I dialed one number wrong. But isn't that ironic that,
yeah, it is,
that I got them?
You
and
got
then,
Bail's Bond?
And I kept insisting they had a Heather. We don't have any women.
Interesting.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people think that it's a man's business, but actually I would say 40% of bail agents are women. There's a lot of women in this business. The original part is the fugitive recovery, the bounty hunting. There's not a whole lot of women in that aspect of it. So in that, we're original. Strawberry, and we have t-shirts, we have little hats, little beanies to give out.
That's adorable.
Then we have our little
snow skiing. I'm sure they'll go over.
These are lipstick pins. These are little pins that we give out to our clients.
It was just the thing for